JJ3K here, and I was watching a lot of reaction videos recently to Michael Jordan highlights, and more specifically, LeBron James fans reacting to Michael Jordan highlights. And I grew up in the 80s, I'm from Houston, Texas. I was a big Rockets fan. And I quite honestly believe that the only reason that the Rockets won back to back was because Michael Jordan was retired during that time frame. It was between his two, three-peats. But anyway, I grew up in that era, so of course I'm very, Michael Jordan biased. But I mean, it's only because he's the GOAT. No LeBron fan will ever convince me that LeBron James is the GOAT. It will always be Michael Jordan. I mean, everybody with common sense will agree. That being said, once again, heavy, obviously very heavy Michael Jordan bias here. But I thought about it, and I never really, yeah, I've watched many LeBron James games, and yeah, he's done incredible things. Another quick side note, it needs to be added that, Michael Jordan's career was shorter than LeBron James's career, but he did so much more within that time frame. Once again, I can't help but get on these, Michael Jordan bias rants. But anyway, back to highlights. Yes, I've seen LeBron James play, but I've never really watched LeBron James like highlight mixtape. So I'm watching that right now, and I'm going to give an honest reaction to it, and see if it convinces me, that he is in fact the GOAT. This is one, credit goes out to NBA.com, I believe. But let's just get right to it.
Arms out to James with a new shot clock. Oh, great, no look to Zizic.
I mean, that was good.
How about that? Everybody, even myself,
defense caught
slipping.
I mean,
right
definitely.
there for an easy three.
Look left, pass right.
Oh,
come on now.
Hey, he's at the park right now. He's out there playing
All right,
around.
I gotta turn this down.
LeBron against the long arm Ariza in trouble.
Okay, that was
Bye-bye!
nice. I mean, I've seen it done a
From
couple
behind
times.
The backboard.
I saw Larry Bird do that,
What a
and
shot!
Jordan.
An incredible shot
But
by
that was a
LeBron
buzzer
James.
beater too, so that was
Shot
impressive.
clock is
Oh,
down to five.
that was a shot clock.
Nice
Anyway.
fake by James.
But
Oh, he stops!
that was a good dunk on
LeBron James
multiple
puts
people.
It down in the face of James Johnson.
Well, click,
Impressive.
Click, get ready for your Kodak moment.
Korver off the hand of LeBron, who picked up the loose ball behind the back.
Another
Just
another
like
pass.
You got peanut it. Butter to jelly. You got it.
All right, back to my bias. I'm gonna provide a link to for all the LeBron fans who haven't given, Michael Jordan a chance to watch his highlights. I'm gonna provide a link to what I feel is the best Michael Jordan highlight video. But back to it.
Have eyes in the back of your head, or a great memory to make a pass like that. LeBron James to Wade for the lay-in.
Game stolen by Rozier. 3-on-1 break for Boston. Rozier to the basket. Oh, blocked by
That was a good
James.
block.
He did it again.
Oh, he high-fived him too.
Back.
I mean,
And he meets him at the
kind of looks
summit.
like a foul to me, but
West plays the inbound.
Biased.
Battier gets it in. Here's James on the draw. Win.
LeBron James taking to the rim, and Miami coming away with a one-point overtime.
Oh, okay, it was an overtime win. That was impressive.
Oh, LeBron went behind the back, splitting through. It counts for a foul again.
He slipped through two Philadelphia players behind the back with the dribble.
Oh, that was nice between Thompson's legs.
And it goes through Thompson's legs. Look at that. It goes through Thompson's legs.
That was nice.
16 seconds left. LeBron drives in. Oh, my! A ferocious slam on Millsap. Did you see LeBron? He jumped right out of the building. He looked like Superman.
Cavaliers have to continue to move the ball.
That was good. That was good.
His headband squirted off. He pirated down so hard.
Nothing I haven't seen before many more times and better.
Dunks on the whole team. Throws the hammer down.
We shoot 38%. Here comes LBJ! Look out!
Oh, the crowd on their feet. That's what they came to see. If nothing else happens, they're happy now.
You know, another thing I've noticed is obviously everybody's heard, and it's true, the game was played harder back then in Jordan's days. Instead of defending it, you know, the defender just sat there trying to draw the charge. You know, that really didn't happen in Jordan's day. They would, you know, defend the goal. You know, they would go after the ball. They'd go for the block. They'd go to hurt him. But, good so far.
McGee pokes it away. James up and under, throws it off the backboard. Oh, what a perfect pass to himself.
How about this play by LeBron James? Great recognition, great awareness, a tremendous God-given ability.
T, breakaway for the Cavs, gets it to LeBron! No way!
That was awesome.
Cleveland, Ohio. Game over.
I mean, he dunked over Tim Duncan, who really wasn't defending. Once again, just trying to draw the charge. He's no Mount Matumbo.
From Dallas, Texas. First of the TNT double.
They can only come up 35, so top 35.
LeBron James going baseline and then
this looks like Michael Jordan's B-sides, I'm not gonna lie.
Yes, and the foul.
My goodness.
Do you send multiple players at LeBron?
Couple other things I want to say real quick. I mean, LeBron James is wearing number 23. Why do you think he's wearing number 23? I mean, whose shoes is everybody wearing? You know, another good thing that, you know, I heard somebody talking about this is, you know, if somebody's the best at something, you always say they're the Michael Jordan of that. Like, even when you're talking about other sports, you know, you could say that, you know, Tom Brady is the Michael Jordan of football. And people immediately know what you mean because you're the best, you're elite, you're above all others. Back to this.
Down to five. Down to three.
Make somebody else beat you.
A three on the way. He got it!
Make somebody else beat you. Take the ball out of his hands.
They didn't double LeBron James. They didn't send a second.
Another thing, don't watch a Jordan highlight video before a LeBron James video because you'll be severely disappointed.
James steps through. Nice. Finds Dan Pierre. Great block inside by Sean Williams. What a pass by James to Dan Pierre.
How about that? LeBron,
I guess that's good by today's standards in comparison to everybody else.
And the pass all in one motion.
With 4 seconds left, Butler denied by James.
That was a good block.
Calls a timeout.
But like, highlight real worthy?
Here he comes, and he timed it perfectly. No foul involved.
Like career highlight? Maybe like a season?
He did it! LeBron James!
Another buzzer beater. That's nice.
Going away from the defender. Look where Butler was. Butler almost got it. An absolutely incredible
Jimmy Butler's face too. That was nice.
Garnett comes out on LeBron. Now they switch, and here's Pierce again. A Smith screen. Posey will defend. Oh! LeBron James with no regard for human life.
Whoa. Boy, he has not been able to get in the lane, but man, oh man, what a punctuating dunk from LeBron James. Oh my goodness, power, speed, athleticism.
Rashard Lewis playing off the ball. Lewis gets it to LeBron for three for the win. Yes! LeBron!
Another buzzer beater for a win. That's nice.
As the Cavaliers have pulled it out to tie the series.
Yeah, LeBron James is great. I mean, you can't deny that. But he's not the GOAT. Far from it.
Screen set for LeBron James. Going to work. Fires leaning. Devonis! Away he goes! Walked off! Playoff winner!
There is no play here, Bird. This is just one of the game's greatest players of all time taking over.
LeBron James, mobbed by his teammates. The Cavaliers get it done.
That's LeBron James with a
just trying to draw the charge. I mean,
now watch, this is flying the skies and whamming jamming.
1.5 remaining. James for the win.
These are essentially free dunks.
LeBron James at the buzzer stuns the Chicago Bulls, and the series is tied at 2 games apiece. 3-on-2 for the Heat. Oh, James behind the back and finds Wade.
Yeah, man, I hope the top 10 is impressive.
That was spectacular.
Turns it over. James keeps his dribble somehow. Irving back to James.
That was nice. Oh, very nice sequence.
Down.
Mama, there goes that man.
In transition, Wade finds James. Grab that and put it under your Christmas tree. Wade looking for the return to LeBron. Off the window and down.
Oh, this is what they got. Some alley-oops.
Four to shoot. Parker. Oh, spread the heat. Oh, what a block from James. Throws it back. And
was it, though?
Was ready to dunk.
All right. That was an actual block.
Throws up the floater. Oh, blast. Good night. Cleveland, that is for you.
Another impressive moment, indelibly etched in time for the Cleveland Cavaliers and LeBron James. Another iconic moment. James with the game winner, and they go up 3-0.
Wall, the lead is 3. Love, LeBron. And got it! Banks it in! Jaw-dropping Beal there. 3. Fade away out of bounds. Using glass, and he ties it at 120. An unbelievable shot.
Another scoring option and a different way to score coming off baseline spin.
Oh, he does it again.
That was nice.
Throws it right up on the rim. James comes
I really can't
flying
wait
in from the right
over.
Corner. And he goes right over Lucas. I didn't even see
I give
that
this like
the
zero
woos.
Like watch a Jordan highlight video, and you know what I'm talking about.
Inside! He made Yusuf Nurkic a screen saver.
Ellie, I mean, Lisa was over as a defender this time.
The Kevlar bench is going nuts.
LeBron James with a dance to the hoop and told the heaven.
He would have needed the entire Bosnian army to stop LeBron James. Jason Terry, good defense. Wade from behind takes it away. Chalmers, Cole, James! Whoa!
Now it looked like he jumped out of the mezzanine to dunk this ball.
Did it though?
That's sending it down with some power.
Still defending on James. LeBron with the step. Oh, that stuffs out of 10. James with the step. And the game is tied at 91.
So he's dunking on people not playing defense.
And scores!
Shot 5 seconds, 4, 3. James scores with 2.2 to go.
one of the great performances of all time in playoff history, authored by LeBron James. 48 points,
that was
the
nice.
Last 25 for the Cavaliers, 29 of the last 30.
Iguodala to Curry, back to Iguodala, up for the layup. Oh, blocked by James.
That's number
LeBron
one.
James with the
I
rejection.
Guess in the context of
oh
everything.
Great block. James out of nowhere.
Huge, it was a good block.
Huge defensive play by the four-time MVP.
I mean, it's good that you hustled, you know, that time. But Jordan hustled 100% of the time. Once again, like, don't watch a Jordan highlight video before watching a LeBron James highlight video. You will be severely disappointed. I said earlier I give this, like, zero woos because, like, it didn't... Maybe it's because I did watch the Jordan one before this, but, like it didn't... I didn't see anything that I haven't seen done before by Michael Jordan, only, like, better, more fluid, and just overall greater. Still not impressed with LeBron James in comparison with Jordan. You know, maybe top five all-time player, top 10 definitely. But Jordan is and always will be the GOAT. Yeah, like, subscribe, all that stuff. Yeah, rock on.